Students from Freedom Area High School hopped on board their tractors for a morning drive to school. Sky 4 over the farm vehicles in the school's parking lot. Look at that. The annual tractor parade takes place on the final day of school for the year. The tradition goes back decades. Police and firefighters donated their time to keep the students safe on the road.